Hello everyone, I am Abhi Yilmaz and today on the occasion of World Physiotherapy Day, I want to recite a poetry in front of you all.
What do you think when you heard the word physiotherapist? Someone who makes others perform exercises. Few people don't know even what it is. Remaining ones know very basic about it. Let me tell you, who is physiotherapist? Don't you think physiotherapist is someone who makes your life easy?
Someone who puts hope in you.
Someone who makes every movement easy for you. See, it's not easy to make anyone walk, but we know the art. Art of treating patient by hands. Art of treating patient without making them feel any uneasiness. We help them to regain their lost hope by making their movement easy for you. We make them believe that you can walk like you do. You can play like you do. You can run like you do. It's hard to put effort to make others move.
But we crave for those moments
for that smile and that shine in their eyes. Seeing that when someone finally able to walk properly after being completely demoralized. Seeing that comfort in walking is standing without support. We crave for those moments. For world is just a profession. For us, it's a promise. Promise to give people comfort because their comfort is our goal. May we always be honest towards our promise and put effort to be better every day.
Happy World Physiotherapist Day.